Hey, it's Mikey, and we're going over a few challenges today. Bomb Diffuser, defuse the bomb in Search and Destroy, or Demolition 50 times. Assassin, earn 10 longshot medals while aiming down the sights with long barrel, suppressor, and an optic equipped. And while you're going for Assassin, you may as well go for Packed Pistol, where you get 25 kills with a pistol that has an optic, suppressor, and long barrel equipped. And if you complete all the combat efficiency challenges, it gives you this animated smoking man title, and you get 5,000 XP with that, so it's worth going for. Pretty simple challenges. So let's get into the easy challenges first. Pack Pistol, we'll be doing those at the same time, so it's the same class for both. Pistol doesn't really matter, I kind of use different ones throughout it, but the MR6 does pack more of your punch at range. That's the single shot one. So we already know the attachments you gotta have, an optic, silencer, and the long barrel. That doesn't change no matter what pistol you use. For the perks, I'm gonna go with Blind Eye so I can just sit back and camp. A lot of camping, you're gonna sit back at a distance overlooking the B flag. So we want Blind Eye to not worry about the streaks. Same thing with Cold Blooded, kind of prevents snipers from spotting you and you don't have to deal with sentry guns, things like that. I do like having awareness and dead silence so that way I can hear if someone's trying to sneak up behind me. And this is such an easy challenge, it's going to be done relatively fast, so your streaks don't matter, the specialist you use doesn't matter. And what we're going to be playing is Hardcore Domination, so that way we can get one or two shot kills really easy, because all you need to do is get 10 long shot medals while aiming down the sights. Each of these challenges, 750 XP, and just overlook the B flag, Hardcore Domination. And the distance really isn't that far. No matter what map it is, just overlook B. Super simple, camp it out, easy XP for you, okay? Let's move on to the next challenge, the Bomb Diffuser. Defuse the bomb in Search and Destroy or Demo 50 times. And so 99% of the time when I do these challenges, it's from the point of view of a solo player. So the best way to do this solo is playing a Demolition. And for the class, you got lots of freedom when setting up your Demolition setup. I do have some suggestions to help you out. Weapon, anything you like. I used all kinds of different weapons. You could even add a lethal if you wanted to. But the stuff I think that is really going to help is the smoke screen. That can really help when giving cover when you're defusing. But another way to use it is if you want to defuse a bomb, just chuck it into their side of the spawn. You can dump it into a choke point, something on their side. It slows them down because they kind of don't usually rush through the smoke. So smoke can be used different ways. Throw it on the bomb to give you cover. Throw it on their side, kind of messes them up. Smoke can be pretty annoying if you use it the right way. Flak jacket, obviously, a lot of people are chucking nades at the bomb to keep you from defusing it. And I do like cold-blooded because if you're under the smoke, you don't want snipers or anyone with an infrared scope to spot you out. Tactical mask, that goes without saying. Lots of stuns flying around. And I'm actually using a blast suppressor. I don't use it often, but it's great when you're flanking around if you don't want to be noticed by people if you're on your way to the bomb. It seemed to help me out. Just a suggestion. I've been using that a little bit more lately, actually. For the specialist, Ruin, he's great on offense, great on defense. He's great for rushing into their spawn if you want to do that. Great for getting to the bomb quickly. And speaking of being great for offense and defense, our streak setup, low streaks, UAV, counter UAV, and Guardian. For the playstyle, I played opposite of what I normally do. Instead of being cautious and defending the bomb, I pretty much just have fun rushing to their side, get as many kills as I could, and I would try to flip the spawn. Yeah, my teammates probably didn't like that, but you want them to plant the bomb so that way you can get a defusal, right? And that's what you do. Just rush their spawn, have fun, don't really babysit the bomb, okay? You want them to plant it. And once you do get your Guardian, I would just wait around, hold on to it, just wait until they plant it. And you can sort of use the Guardian sort of as a dummy teammate. Wait until they plant it, and then you can set down the Guardian. It'll help defend you as you're defusing it, and it definitely helped me quite a few times. Really great for blocking a choke point, doorways, things like that. And as usual, if you're playing solo and you want to save time, you can skip the winner circle, skip the scoreboard, jump right into the next game in progress by backing out as soon as you see match bonus pop on the screen. Again, you keep all your crypto keys, challenges, everything. I even do it right here after completing the diffuser title. Back out And yes, you keep everything. Some people think you lose stuff. No, you don't. I've been doing this a very long time. All right, so what topic would you want help with in BO3? Leave a comment below, and I may get to work on that. By the way, if you could take 3 seconds to rate the video, it really helps out the channel. For the open lobbies, contests, live streams, things like that, Twitter, Facebook, links down below. All right, so left side there, top 5 Black Ops 3 clips users submitted. We'll have top 5 calamities, lethal only, specialist only, pistols, all kinds of stuff. It's a playlist. You can click on the screen or links down below. On the right side, Black Ops 3, tips, tricks, info, updates, all kinds of stuff. Another playlist, you can click on the screen or links down below.